Und nun, Ladies and Gentlemen, die Attraktion von London.
Aber warum nur von London? Sie erleben in wenigen Momenten die charmanteste Frau der Welt, unser Midnight Franklin. Und überall, wo sie auftaucht, schwärmen die Männer von ihr.
Hot, hot, much too hot to handle. The ladies are dish. Too hot to handle. Her every wish must be obeyed. You'll have to learn how to live in the sun with no sign of shade. Because the lady's much too hot to handle.
The lady is hot.
Too hot to
handle. The lady does not act like a prude. Just try a kiss in the dark and you'll think you've been barbecued. Because the lady's much too hot to handle. The lady is much.
Too hot to
handle. Her tenderest touch. A tropical thrill. Unless you think you can live like a steak on a silver grill. Well then the lady's much too hot to handle. Now teachers and scholars, professors and mystics have all of them studied her vital statistics. Presidents, ministers, leaders of nations have broken off talks to discuss her gyrations. Here's the decision they got to. The signal is red.
Too
hot to handle.
Much too.
As Shakespeare once said.
Much too hot.
Gee, what a dame.
Much too hot.
Here's your chance to behave like a moth round a candle flame.
Much too.
Because the lady's much too hot to handle. The lady's a trap.
Much too hot.
Too hot to handle.
Much too hot.
So don't be a sap.
Much too hot.
Take my advice.
Much too hot.
Keep well away or expect to be burnt as a sacrifice.
Because
the lady's much too hot to handle. Too hot to handle.